White. He's running like he can sing to this one. 40, tackled from behind at midfield. Laughlin, number 5, may have saved the touchdown.
That was a hustle play. First down at the 49 of USC. It's White again.
45, 40, 35, 30. He's all the way to the 22. Charles White is over the 200-yard mark today.
Late shift again by OSU's defense.
Michael Hayes in for the tired White, and he gets a good gain on first down inside the 17-yard line as he ran against Cal in 1959. 2:15 for White. Marcus Allen drives to what appears to be a first down at the 12-yard line.
If he needs a touchdown to go ahead, don't forget Art Fleister is on that Ohio State team.
Charles White back in the game, and he drives to the 8-yard line of the... Second and 6. Rafshani in motion. White off right tackle and plows inside the 5 to the 4 and maybe the 3.
Well, they've had a pitch and a fumbling the ball down here over the last few years, so I think they'll take the touchdown now if they can get it.
Third down, 2. White. To the goal line, but not in. He is not in the end zone. That's an SC player signaling touchdown, but it's first and goal. USC on the 1-foot line. First and goal. A touchdown to tie. An extra point would give SC the lead. 1:38 left. Clock is running. White. Touchdown!
This team ahead after missing a couple of field goals today.
It's up, it's good. And the scene will now shift to the Ohio State sidelines. The Buckeyes have 1:32 left to get Onikiewski into field goal range for a possible winner. Right now, the high emotions belong to the Trojans. 1:32 remaining. Southern California 17, Ohio State 16.